Former University of Sioux Falls head coach, football coach that is, Kalen DeBoer, had a huge weekend in Seattle as his ninth-ranked Huskies took on the number 9 Oregon Ducks, winning 36-33. He wasn't the only former Cougar at the game, however. Kalen News caught up with one of his former players who was part of a group of former players who made it out for the game. You can read about his experience and his thoughts on DeBoer's success in a Kalen.com original by Jacob Newton online now.